Hi, guys.
Hi, Alicia.
How's it going?
How are you today?
Good. Really good. How are you?
Great.
Thank you both so much for taking the time to talk with me about Baby Shark's Big Show today.
Of course.
Of course.
I have two young kids who will be very excited about this show.
Oh, they will.
I've got a few questions that will be for both of you. This one's for Kimiko. How do you like playing Baby Shark in a kids show versus working on other shows?
Well, other voiceover shows or other... Yeah. Well, it's so... Every show is so different, you know? Every series I do is different, and the way people work is different. But I love this job because it's so lovely and earnest and, full of love. Like, my heart is just so full every time I go in and every time I leave a session. The team is incredible. The adventures that they go on are ridiculous, and the scripts are so fun to read, and the music is so catchy and so fun. I can't get the songs out of my head for weeks after. I can't speak highly enough of this job that I'm doing. I feel so blessed to have it.
That's awesome. This one's for both of you. What made you guys decide to work on Baby Shark's Big Show, and are you excited about it premiering?
I am super, super excited. We've been working on this for quite a while now, so it's really wonderful that we get to share it with the rest of the world. I know the Fishmas episode dropped over the holiday, and it was just so well received and so enjoyable to watch. And we know that there's so much more coming. So we're just as excited as everyone else is to see the finished product. And yeah, I mean, who wouldn't want to work on a show like this? We definitely, it's just so funny and just loving and enjoyable to be a part of.
Yeah, I'm really excited that people will know and will be able to see it now because we have been working on it for so long, and I feel so proud about it that it's going to have a life now that people are able to actually enjoy and have their kids watch and learn from. And I just am excited to see the reaction, because I know my reaction is, this is brilliant. There's nothing more thrilling than having something you believe in come out.
Yeah.
This question's for Luke. Did you have fun playing the part of William in the show? And what was your favorite thing about working on this set in comparison to other acting that you have done in the past?
I absolutely love playing William in Baby Shark's Big Show because he sounds so different than what I sound like on a regular basis. So like,
William's up here and we go on these adventures all the time and just have so much fun.
And so getting to voice someone sounding completely different to myself is just so enjoyable. And I get to step into his shoes, and he's like super funny. And he, I'm learning a lot about different types of sea creatures. Like, who even knew that a sea angel existed? And it looks exactly how you imagine a sea angel to look like. I'm learning these types of things as we work week to week. And in comparison to other shows that I've voiced on, like Kimiko said, every project is different and just wonderful in its own way. But I just love that this encompasses music as well. And we rarely get to do that. So it's so nice to have a new original song every single week that is just going to drive this great and wonderful adventurous story forward.
This one's for both of you as well. What message would you like kids to know from this show that you'd like highlighted?
Well, I think that there are, episode to episode, it teaches something new. But overall, I think it really highlights the idea of friendship and love and family, and the importance of family and support. And Yeah, I think the friendship aspect is really fun too, and being able to have someone you can go on adventures with, and the importance of community, I think, is kind of the overall encompassing sort of theme outside of the more specific themes that you might find in each individual episode.
Totally. And just being, you know, remaining to be true to yourself and just expressing that as well. We get to play so many different characters within each of the episodes, and we live life out loud. And I think that that's what people need to do. You know, that's my favorite part about it. It's just being true to yourself. And I hope that that's what people take away from our beautiful show.
Thank you both so much.
Thank you, Alicia. Thank you.
Thanks. Have a great day.
You too. Bye-bye.
You too. Bye.